All right, so we're getting a call here. This is a walk-in cooler low on Freon. We're probably getting about 50 degrees in here. I'm gonna show you how you can check the Freon really quick without gauges, okay? So right here, you have two condensers, okay? And this is the one that's low on Freon. You look right here, it's connected right here. You can see the bubbles. Okay, it's low on refrigerant, that's how you know it's low on Freon. Okay, thanks for watching the video.